As per reports in a leading tabloid, Soni has not only accompanied Alia to Kashmir but is also a part of the film Raazi. She will be playing the role of Alia's mother in the film. Talking about it, a source from Kashmir revealed to the tabloid that the mother-daughter duo shot at the oldest hospital, that is Pahalgam's government civil hospital, amidst tight security. Both donned a simple look, wearing cotton salwar kurtas. Moreover, the team of Raazi will be heading back to the city after wrapping the shoot. Also snapped at the airport was her Raazi co-star Vicky Kaushal. The actor was seen sharing a warm hug with Soni Razdan before parting ways at the airport. The two surely seem to have bonded on the sets of the film. Now that Alia is back in the city, we can't wait to see what will she be doing next. Check this out and tell us what do you think about this. And don't forget to subscribe.